party is for the people to dine and wine, as well as show solidarity to Governor David Umahi defection to the All Progressives Congress. It attracted both present and former appointees, former council chairman and vice chairman. Also in attendance were other critical stakeholders in the area. Addressing thousands of APC chieftains, the Commissioner of Information and State Orientation, Ms. Uchenna Oji, emphasized that the event equally aimed at showing the unity that exists between the APC members. He noted that the party has taken over the entire Ivo Council area, while urging the people not to relent in supporting Governor Umahi APC-led government. The commissioner assured the people that all the ongoing projects in the area will be completed at the stipulated dates.
Today is symbolic in our history because it's the first time we are gathering all APC faithful in Ivo local government after the official declaration of our dear governor to APC, the ruling party. So we use today to really invite all the stakeholders, all the office holders in the ruling APC, all the former PDP executives who are now in APC, all the current caretaker committee of APC at the world local government level. Ivo local government is solid, 100%, behind Governor David Nwezi Mahe and his declaration for APC. And so I want to urge every stakeholder, please bury all hatchets. Please forget about events of the past, the political situation in the past. Let us face the new dawn in our local government politics and ensure that everybody gets into this wonderful trend.
Mr. Ochi was commended for organizing the party, which has further strengthened the bond among APC members in the area.
I've gathered to say, tell our people that our leader, to serve us better, decided to move into APC. So they should all come and support him.
So as we join together, nobody can break APC. In APC in the world, we APC in the local government, we APC in the state, we APC in the federal government. So I think everybody should join hands.
Ivo local government is already APC.
In Abakaliki,